Hey there guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Titch and you're watching Titch Vision. And today is more Ratchet and Clank. I am picking up an infobot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate. Cool. So what happened last time is I found some grind boots and now I'm about to grind on this thing to go find an infobot. Also, I saved this planet from the Blarg's military forces. Which is pretty cool. What else did I do? Whoa. Oh, I didn't see the... Good start, guys. Good start. let's try that again, shall we? Woo. There we go. Now I was talking. Okay. Right. Yeah. Well, I wonder what's the other way. I can't remember what was down the other way though, in original, but who knows. Ah, crap. Why didn't I see that? Get out of the way. Jump. Also, by the way, again, if I apologise if you hear anything in the background, that would be my fan, because it's really, really hot today. I don't want to suffer any more than I have to. But I'm not suffering because of this, because I'm having fun playing this. It's getting really hot today, so yeah. Probably gonna go do digging later as well with my sister. Do some more of the garden. Get green fingers, I suppose. Mix some concrete, I think. I'm gonna do some digging actually, just digging holes. Woo! Hands in the air! Hooray! Infobot.
Hey Ratchet, Grim here. Following your adventures and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton.
Pocataru.
We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Trek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid.
Yeah, I suppose so.
I'm proud of you.
Aw, thanks, mate. Oh, it sounds like a lovely fella, Ratchet. It's a lovely fella. Awesome. Let's head back. Well, I guess we should head for Pocataru then, so you're checking with his brother.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Right, we rocked the gas bar. Let's go to Pocataru first. I like Pocataru. Let's get into the sun a little bit. Pocataru. I have fond memories of this place as well.
Obidurai Resort.
The time has come to give our new planet the finest water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the hydro harvesters and sap this planet dry.
Oh, you dirty sods. Glad we came here first. Looks like we're in really deep trouble. Let's go kick some booty.
Pocataru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
Hey, over here!
Coming.
Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with a Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right?
All
follow
right.
me, I'll take you to him.
Cheers, dude. Let's follow him. Move faster.
The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
Enemy down.
It's a telepathopus.
Whoa. Cheers, Zerfon. Ooh. Oh, nice. Nice. Got your best listening or Buster, I suppose.
Hey, that was pretty good.
It was, right?
Did my brother teach you to do that?
I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too.
Get off my boat, you stupid fish. I am vegan. I do not like to eat you. Sod off. I see that.
Oh boy, more Puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting. You understand?
I get it. You're a pacifish.
I think you got them all. Come on.
Damn right. Can I make it over to that point? Can I make a jump for it? Missed. What that raritanium. Come back for it later.
Here comes some more. He's down.
Oh, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such.
Oh.
Then one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry.
Tell you, I forgot, I could do this.
Those were the days.
Pause it, I did it. Oh, he's hitting me all the time.
Oh, great. More Puffoids.
These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon, if you die, die.
I think you got them all. Come on.
Good. Let's keep moving.
So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Nah.
He'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs? My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out.
Going to see you saw chairs. You are awful. You're disgusting.
Ah, great. The bridge is out. These blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip.
Luckily you've got someone like me helping you out, buddy. Let's rock and roll. Oh.
That's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puffoids are giving them a run for their money. Mm. We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
What's that behind here? No, that's disappointing. Okay, how do I get over? Oh, here we go. Whoosh. Wow, this swung interaction straight off that bat. What's the idea? Anything? Nope, nope, nope. Nope, just a bunch of furniture. Boom. Now get your butt over here, pal.
Sorry, I'm a little out of shape.
Oh, no, no, you're fine, mate, you're fine. Take your time. Nice breezy stroll. It's a lovely, lovely hot day.
Look, over there. The Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there. The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon delivers the symphony. Oh, peace.
What's going on? Ah, it's another one over here. I'm getting swamped. Help. Ah, oh, yeah. Bastards. I couldn't hold it in anymore.
Over there. Yeah, that's Al. He's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Mr. Zircon is
here. How'd that hit me?
Going on out there?
Nothing. Just having a discourse. Quite literally, actually.
I'm trying to sing my soul stirring.
Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony.
I'm coming. Sorry. Good work. Yeah. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al, can you open up?
Please.
Oh, come on, don't make me say it.
Please.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Aye, aye, aye. Cheers.
Hey,
what was that?
Magic Clank. Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing? Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Another escort mission. All right. Here you guys. Through. I just committed robot homicide. Woo!
Locked and loaded.
Right, let's rock. Oh, I do love my escort missions. Yeah, they're very popular around the video game community. It's brilliant.
I'm getting tired of these blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book based hollow films? All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidian Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really?
Van Schmoot.
Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a hollow film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Where are we headed? Oh, it's a ship. Yeah, take your time, guys. Come on. Thank God.
Here we are.
God.
All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Neat.
What are you waiting for? Take out those hydro harvesters.
Remember, normal ammunition won't damage those hydro harvesters. Use your Tesla rockets.
Ooh, I thought you guys had something completely different there. Saucers. Tesla rockets. Right. Do a barrel roll.
Tesla Blast rockets acquired.
It's working. Awesome shot.
Best one.
Hydro harvester down, two to go.
You gotta get some more rockets.
One of the Galactic Rangers is on Pocataru. He's taking out our hydro harvesters.
Now you listen to me. I want that water. Failure is not an option.
Uh-oh.
Destroy the Galactic Ranger, or I'll make sure the first person buried on our new planet is you!
Yes, Chairman.
Nice shot!
Yes.
Yeah, one hydro harvester left.
Oh boy, those saucers are about to attack.
I got him. Pepper, pepper, pepper.
Tesla Blast rockets acquired.
Oh, loving the riffs.
You got it.
Missiles. Named. Go away. Where is it? There he is.
Make it rain.
That's all of them.
Yeah.
Splashdown.
The resort and probably the entire planet.
All in
today I laid the splashdown on your candy ass.
Hey, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack?
Ooh, yes, please.
I just downloaded the holo plans last night, and they are sweet.
Hmm, that certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for
you. Nice.
Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers.
You're damn right.
It should help you access those pumping stations.
And it's really good too, because, you know, in the original, we had to pay out the ear to get one of these things. Whoa.
Security barrier disabled.
Neat.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
We shall do that. Because that is an optional quest, right? Yeah, we'll do that.
Rotten amoeboid slime. I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
These guys again. Slime off. Done it. Just pass her. Okay. Okay, you're getting this point, okay.
Woo!
Neat. Oh no, the fish is drowning! Oh, Pepper Bass Mystery. There we go. Alright, I don't feel I'm gonna get up there, so I probably have to pump this thing out again. Finished Japan Sinks last night. Japan Sinks 2020. Very emotional. Doesn't hold back when he wants to punch you in the gut. But I highly recommend it if you're into anime and disaster flicks and stuff like that. You'd like it. Let's get some flamers out. The pyrocyter. Will burn.
Mr. Zircon is
my favorite weapon in the game.
Oh, great. More of them.
Where are they all coming from? Sigh. Okay. Is there a mute button on Mr. Zircock? Or he's starting to get bloody annoying. Starting to get really freaking annoying. There we go. All done. Go. Oh, it's one of those platforms. Oh, thanks. Platforming section. Move! At the blow! And a holo card. Alright. Here we go again. There we go. So going under again. Oh, nuts. Okay. Back up again.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Getting all these bolts. Need them. There we go. No! Oh, the risks I take for freaking bolts. Ouch. That hurt. Like hell. But so many bolts. I gotta treat myself to a new weapon when I get back to the garage shop.
More amoeboids on approach.
One. And they're gone. Never leave a crate behind. Those crates? No, not crates.
Finally breathe underwater.
All right. That's good. And I think that's everything done here. And alright, let's go meet with Captain Quark. Warmonger.
Good choice. Good luck with your warmonger.
Looking forward to using this.
Alright, Rangers. Our plan of attack is simple. Halo drop into Scourge City. Fire a whole mess of bullets and take Drake into custody so we can be home in time for waffles. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Waffles.
Yeah, waffles.
Oh, that's good.
Wait, that's our plan?
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Chairman Drake is cunning. He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. Let's take a vote. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
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 All those in favor of nerding it up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes. We assault Drek Industries tonight. Lock and load,
brilliant.
Rangers. Sit up and rally in the aft airlock. All right, team. Let's bring it in. Remember, our target is Chairman Drake. Ready, Rangers? On the count of three.
Oh. Didn't say three.
Three!
Keep up, rookie!
All right, pal. You ready?
Well, I am.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move. Follow me.
On your tail. That was fun. Captain Quark is one of the funniest characters in video game history. He's just awesome. Stay there.
I'll hit the switch.
Got him.
Wait here.
Versa bridge activated.
Try crossing now.
No.
Okay. Careful. Guards up ahead.
Shall we try out the warmonger?
Attack!
Ooh, like it.
Heads up! We got some flyers!
I got them. It's okay. Wow.
Two left. Last one.
Where is he? There he is.
Not
victory.
For a rookie.
Yeah, I did good. Come on, you gotta admit that. I did good.
Place looks pretty secure. Any ideas on a point of entry?
Ratchet, the last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good idea. Clank.
Look, over there.
In you go, Clank.
Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Red Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There is a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Here we are. That's a time for rear opportunity. Please state your current position. Assistant to Evil Belt. List relevant skills. Firing. Entry call.
It's the defense.
What are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. Where are you off to?
There must be a way through this room.
Let's go get it. Okay, right. Spring bot, I need that. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Right, take you. Pick you up. Put you as a bridge. Take you, use you as a springboard. All right. Puzzling. Puzzling platforming.
Attention all warbots. Warbot platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
You'd better leave before Chairman Drek finds you.
Right. What's do this? Ah. I see. Oh, I still don't want. Okay, that's cool. Right. Oh, I got it. That didn't reach. There's a holocard back there too, I might go do that. Hold on a sec. Wow. Good job, Clank. No.
That was impressive.
Oh, that didn't work at all.
Right, I need to get up there somehow.
Oh, I just finished stacking them.
Oh, I can just go up there. I'll get these crates.
Dangerous.
Yep.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Oh, okay. I got it. This is a fun puzzle.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
Spot.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
What's over here then? Is that a way through, or is that the way through, or is there something else that's over here? Okay, let me try this. Alright. This is quite unique. I like it. Run! Hurry! Come on! Yeah!
Okay, that's far enough.
Whoa! Whoa! Leg it! You're only supposed to blow the bloody robot! Okay. No. Sorry.
There must be a gadget around here somewhere.
Sorry, mate. I like the fact that the puzzles are getting very, very unique. Very more unique, I think. Very more? More unique.
Uh-oh.
You dead? You dead, man? Where? Where are they coming from? Uh-oh. Bash. Okay, some more robots. Gadgetbots.
There's nothing you can do about this crate blocking your way into the security room. Yep, I'd just give up if I were you.
Nah, not me, mate.
Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
Auto card. Can I get up there? Obviously not. Right, time to get all the way back. I probably need to jump all the way all these boxes, but you know.
I don't like the look of that magnet over there. Magnet. Just can't trust them.
What?
What are you doing? Are you using that magnet? Everything in here is the property of Greg Industry. What you're doing is, well, rude. You see us coming over to your lair and taking over your magnet?
Sure you want to do that, pal?
Greetings. You've reached the voicemail box of Chairman Alonzo Drek. I'm away from my code right now. Probably in a vehicle. Perhaps secure in the future.
How do I get to you?
Anywho, leave a message at the beep. Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight to the lava pit.
Everything's fine. I'm totally not cowering inside a shipping crate or anything. In fact, I was just calling to assure you that there is nothing to worry about. Security is, you know, secure. So, bye.
How do I get to you?
That crane requires multiple power buttons. I must search this room.
Yeah, but I know, but I need to get to that one to get to. Okay.
I hope Victor doesn't see me like this. I'd never hear the end of it.
Oh, spring. Why didn't I think of this sooner? I get there always. Ugh. Sheesh. There we go.
Hey, let me down.
No. Bye.
Heed my warning, Warbot. You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries. Don't you dare execute that command. You executed it. Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again! I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
Engaging motion scan.
Whoa! Just a second.
I hope you enjoy your tour of my factory, Rangers. I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest pun.
I'm not a big fan of Chairman Drek's voice. In the original, he had more of a sinister voice, and it worked so much. It was voiced by Kevin.
Oh my!
Kevin Richard Williams, something like that. The place of my creation. Is his name? Very famous voice actor. Very, very talented. Feelings.
Mr. Zircon is over.
That wall is fully loaded.
Buzz blades. Oh, I can't buy them yet. I'll go out later. Ah, so many explosions.
Good shooting.
There's a fueling station behind that force field.
You go for the station. I'll cover you. Huh?
There he is. Attack!
Think you can flank that turret?
How about that? Nicely done. Another holo card. Okay.
Watch yourself over here.
Whoa. We're going backwards now, are we?
Oh dear, more of them.
This is crazy.
All clear over here.
Good.
Let's move.
Boogie. There we go.
Deactivated.
Okay, I refueled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level. Get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Warbots. Where are they?
Thank you.
here. Oh, here we go. Not at the moment.
Fire when ready. I'll cover you.
Oh. Oh, I see. Can't get there yet. Oh, can I? Nope, can't get there. Everything for today, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you like what you saw, make sure you like, share and subscribe, and follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. I've been Titch, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.